For my team, we work 3 weeks, 4 weeks, good camps in Oman. And in Qatar, I thank also the people of Oman and Qatar for the federation and the facilities that they give to us. And I hope and I think also that they are ready for a good tournament playing of Asian Cup. Every 29 players was very good in the level of in the camp and the games. And then I saw things that make me very strong in my team. My players on this moment, they are totally ready for make a good camp. And I hope we can let see the spectators of Jordan. They deserve this. They must believe in my team, our team, that the players make a good good games. And I say many times to my players, believe in your skill, believe in your body, and do something special for Jordan.